Welcome to Octatest channel. In this session, I am going to teach about structure of human eye. The organs of the sight are a pair of eyes. Study of structure, functions and diseases of the eye is called ophthalmology. Eyeballs are situated in the deep bony eye sockets of skull. Eyeball is a hollow spherical organ about 2.5 cm in diameter and about 6 to 8 gram in weight. Eyeball is made up of three layers: outer fibrous cord or corneal scleral cord, middle vascular cord and inner nervous cord, or it is also known as the retina. Now one by one we will study about the different layers. First layer, that is the outer fibrous cord. It has two parts: posterior part of it, that is known as sclera, and front part of it, that is known as cornea. This cornea that is covered by a thin membrane called as conjunctiva. Choroid, it contains many blood vessels. This layer is in contact with sclera. The blood vessels of the choroid nourish the retina. At the junction of sclera and cornea, this vascular cord sharply bends to make a thin partition, and this partition is called as the iris. The pigment present in the iris gives a particular color to the eye. There is a hole at the center of the iris that is called as the pupil. There are two sets of the muscle in iris which control the entering of the amount of the light in the eyeball by changing the size of the pupil. Inner layer is retina. It contains three layers of the cells: ganglion cells, bipolar cells and photoreceptor cells. There are two types of photoreceptor cells: rods and cones. Behind the iris, the vascular cord is thickened to form the ciliary body. Rods are sensitive to dim light and cones are sensitive to bright light, and it gives color vision to the eye. Lens are transparent, crystalline and biconvex. It is firmly held in place by suspensory ligaments which is attached to the ciliary bodies. Yellowish pigmented spot called macula lutea with a spit called fovea. It is the place where the clear image is formed. Optic nerves come out at this point, and because no image is formed at this place, this point is called as the blind spot. There is a space behind the lens, and this is called as the vitreous chamber. And this vitreous chamber, it is filled with the fluid that is called as the vitreous humor. The same way, there is a space behind the cornea, and this space is called as the aqueous chamber. And it is also filled with a fluid that is known as the aqueous humor. This is the structure of human eye. Thanks for watching this session. Subscribe and share it.